Electric Baby's Adventure. Electric babies live in the wall sockets and switches of various appliances, and the appliances need their help to work. Electric baby, kids want to watch cartoons, come and help. Come on, come on. Turn on the lights. Okay, coming right up. The electric baby was very busy, running on the wires in the house. Suddenly there was a pop, and all the appliances stopped working. The baby was gone and the power went out. The washing machine said, "I have a belly full of clothes to wash. When will the power come on?" The socket said, "Don't worry. It takes some time for the baby to come from the power station." "Where is the power station?" "Mr. Socket, can you tell us?" "Sure, if you want to listen." A power station is where the electric baby is born, and look, it's a hydroelectric power station. "Everyone, come and help, let's get the turbines turning." Little drops of water are working hard to push the turbine to turn up, and the turbine drives the generator to work. So many, many electric babies are born. The electric babies are curious about the outside world. They won't stay in the power station. "What's it like out there? Let's go exploring." "Yes. Yes." The electric babies set off, and they came to a big black box. "What is this? Is it going to eat the electric baby?" "Don't be afraid, children. I'm a transformer, and I'm going to help you raise the voltage so you'll have the strength to explore further afield. Who will go first?" "Me. Me." Through the transformer, the electric babies all got bigger. "Thank you." After saying goodbye to the transformer, the electric babies couldn't wait to go up the four-way transmission line. They walked and walked and walked, and far away they saw a city. "I'm going to the amusement park. I want to go to the mall." When they finished, the electric babies wanted to leave the transmission line. "Wait a minute, the voltage on you is too strong now. It will burn out the machines and appliances." The transmission line hastily pulled them back. "Then what should we do?" "Follow me." The transmission line took the electric babies to a transformer. The transformer said, "Hello. Hello, we met you when we set out." "No, you have met my brother, which is responsible for boosting the voltage and giving you more power, and I am responsible for bucking the voltage and bringing you down to a range acceptable to machines and appliances." The transformer takes its job very seriously. It gives each electric baby a voltage drop before letting the electric baby leave. "Bye." Electric babies said goodbye to each other and set off to different places to continue the adventure. Some of the electric babies came to the amusement park, the cheerful music played, and the Ferris wheel began to turn. Some electric babies came to the mall, the electronic screen lit up, the elevator carrying people up and down. Some electric babies came to children's homes, the light bulb lit up, the TV began to play cartoons, the washing machine grunting began to work. Mr. Socket said, "The electric baby's adventure is over."